नमस्कार दोस्तों, वेलकम चौहान एकेडमी. सो इन द फर्स्ट क्लास ऑलरेडी आई डिस्कस अबाउट द DYC एंड इंट्रोडक्शन. आई गेव द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द DYC एंड आई टोल्ड एवरीथिंग. एंड नाउ दिस इज अ डेमो लेक्चर 2. वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर क्लास, राइट? सो फर्स्ट इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस द कम्युनिटी and youth development program. So this is a most important topic of GS section, and this is a most problem, and the most problem at in aspirants for the material, particular for these sections. And I think they don't know exactly what to study, right, and what should they do. So we are going to start from this section, and we will discuss the topic community and youth development program. Okay, so in this section we'll discuss each and every topic where we'll find what is a youth. So Chauhan Academy is providing the next demo. See, this is youth and development program lecture 2. So first we cover here the definition of youth, right? Who is youth? So the this policy will cover the all youth in the country and the age group of 13 to 35, right? The most important thing is that, you know, the age group may therefore be divided into two broad subcategories, subgroup, like 13 to 19 years, 20 to 35 years, and the youth belonging to group 13 to 19, which is a major part of the adolescent age group, will be regarded as a separate constituencies. So the objective of the national youth policies, what is decided by the government, to install the youth at large and abiding awareness of and adherence to the secular principle and values in the constitution of India. So that, you know, the most important thing is that, because if we rise inside the feeling of patriotism, national security, national integration, non-violence and social justice, so this is the most important thing. Then the to develop the qualities of citizenship and dedication to the community services amongst the all section of the youth, so the most important. Then the promote awareness amongst the youth and the fields of Indian history and the heritage, art, culture, this is most important. So the all the facilities. And second thing is that, and the fifth point is to facilitate access for all sections of the youth to health information and services, and to promote a social environment with the strongly inhibits the use of drugs and other forms of substance abuses. You know, nowadays much youth, it means we can say that the huge number of youth are suffered from nowadays HIV, AIDS, drugs, and many violences are actually abused or attached. And the most of our thing is that nowadays like ISI, right, and other terrorist organizations, Jaise Muhammad and many, they actually trap to the youth. Actually they know that, and they know very well, they can manipulate, and they can brainwash, right? So this is a most important at the very peak group for them also. And this is also very important worth of wealth of nation, right? If because these youth, it means the next day or in future they will become a citizen of India. So this is the most important, right? To create the international perspective in the youth and to involve them in the promoting peace and understanding and establishment of the justice group economic order. After the eighth topic, to develop a leadership, this is most important through the NGOs, through the other cooperatives. So this is okay. The policy recognize the following areas as a key sectors of the concern for the youth. Education, most important thing, to provide education, to give the training to them. Health and families welfare, so this is most important. After the policy will accord priority to the following groups of the young people: rural and tribal youth, out of school, out adolescence as a particularly female adolescence, youth with the disabilities, youth under especially difficult circumstances like a victim of trafficking, orphans and street children. So this is the most important. And also the Indian policies for the youth and development are working all ministry and department of urban government and the state government, particularly in the social sector, will strive to make indefinable allocations in their budget for the youth development programs. You know why? Because if they give the much amount, if they give the much amount and if they work for the youth, then suppose that if government work for 13 to 14 years students, right, then definitely when he see be young like 25 26, then at that time they have much stamina to do something for the nation. They have skilled, they have proper guidance, they have an idea to how to do work. So the most important, because why? Because these action plans are the national youth policies are totally discussed for some of the national programs. The working group has recommended that the restructure and scheme would be more focused in the terms of emerging needs and requirements, as also with the reference to the capabilities of implementing organizations, program content and the methodology of the training. Our fifth year plan also, these kind of schemes like umbrella schemes have been launched on that time, right? Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sport as a 100% center sector scheme during 11th five-year plan. Youth leadership, personality development, promotion of the national integrity, national integration camp, inter-state youth exchange program, multi-cultural activities, national youth festival, youth festival, national youth awards, promotion of the adventure basic and intermediate level in India. So these all are most important. Technical and resource development, environmental, building research and studies, youth issues, development and publishing, seminars. So these all are factors, and all these things happens with only youth, because youth, we can attract youth properly, we can attract to youth easily, and we can merge him as a skilled worker, right, or a skilled labor, or suppose that nowadays the most problem is with what? Unemployment. The unemployment is not a problem is that non-skilled, right? Because our youth hasn't much skilled. So this is a time to make him a skilled person, right? That's why Prime Minister Narendra Modi also started the Skill India. Why? Implementation of scheme, all India organizations for this one, right? For these all these schemes need to implementation. Then they launch the schemes, all India organization, Nehru Yuva Ken Sangathan. That's the most important, and here you are going, right? So you have a huge responsibility of this one man. Right, then National Services Scheme, that is called NSS unit, Bharat Scout and Guides, very well. Universities including deemed universities, Association of the Indian Universities, Himalayan Mountaineering Institute, Indian Mountaineering Foundation, Jawahar Institute of Mountaineering, and the Winter Sports. So these are, this is central level, all India level. Then state level, state government, state department, directors of the youth affairs, youth welfare, and other district level office in state, they are working. And Panchayati Raj Institution and urban local bodies, education institutes, polytechnics, and now NGOs, voluntary agencies registered under the Society Registration Act 1860. So these are all importance, right? Okay, Nehru Yuva Kendra. So most important thing is that to know this one. Nehru Yuva Kendra Sikkim was started in 1972 by the Ministry of Education, starting with the objective of the providing the non-student rural youth an opportunity to help him grow and involve in the nation building activities. And what happened in 1987, all the existing Kendras under the NYK scheme were reorganized into an autonomous body that was formed by a resolution of Department of Youth Affairs. As a result of this endeavor, Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan was formed. It has since grown in have Kendra in 501 district of India with a network of about 0.25 million youth clubs in and many villages. The most important thing is that what, right? The NYKS previously was a part of was working under Ministry of Education. In 1987, it reorganized and made under, you know, Department Youth Affairs. So this is most important. The structure, the NYKS has a four-tier structure. At the helm of the NYKS is a Board of Governors, the Union Minister of Youth Affairs, and sport is the ex officio chairman. So the most important question we'll ask from here also, who is the ex officio chairperson of the Board of Governors? So right now you can add Union Minister of Youth Affairs and sport is the ex officio chairperson of the NYKS Board of Governors. Then the Union Minister of State function as a senior vice chairman. Beside from him, there are two more vice chairmen from Lok Sabha and Raj Sabha. Okay, eminent persons and officers from the minister, director general, the executive head of the responsible for the managing day-by-day affairs and activities. Then the country is divided into 28 zones. The zonal director head each zones and is responsible for ensuring the policies and programs of the Sangathan are proper implemented in the field. District Youth Coordinator. Most important, now this is your work, right? So District Youth Coordinator, who is assisted by a group of National Services volunteers and Rashtriya Yuva Sathis are the volunteers selected and trained by NYKS on the behalf of Ministry of Youth and Affairs. The very most important, very right. Coordination with the state government and the community-based organization and NGOs initiated and realized by NYK. There is a district-level committee called District Advisory Committee for the Youth Program. Under the chairperson of the district magistrate, deputy commissioner and collector office, various development departments are members of this committee. The most important thing is that where you will work, there you will find a DM, right? DM is also working with you. See. Coordination with the state government and community-based organization and NGOs initiated and realized by NYK. There is a district-level committee called District Advisory Committee for Youth Program under the chairpersonship of district magistrate, deputy commissioner and collector. He will, the chairperson and officer of various development departments are member of this committee. The DACIP is the main coordinator agency between the NYK and the district administration, and you will have a key role. NYKS has the privilege of the network of youth clubs at the village level and the volunteers with those assistance and with those participation in it aims to achieve its objects. The regular programs, special programs and coordination programs with the different agencies are all conducted for the rural youth of their overall development. So NYKS regular programs, youth awareness campaign, meeting of youth leaders, capacity building of youth social sector programs, activity, skill upgrading training. So these all training will given by you, right? So program setup, like for women in 100 border tribal backward district initiatives, right? So similarly, the youth program DACYP as state-wise state advisory committee. So these will help that one. Provision of sports material for youth clubs, block and district sports tournament and sport material purchase, district for culture festival, district. You know, you will enjoy there, right? District state youth awards, celebrating of the important national and international days, celebration of national youth days and week, work camp, district youth conventions, documentation at district and state level, grant in aid to youth clubs, exhibition of youth on handicraft, Yuva Kriti, and state culture festival. So this is the most important. And the promotion of scouting guiding object, basic thing is that scouting guiding, being a general term, it shall include boys and girls cover under the different nomenclature such as cubs and bulbul when is a very minor is. Then when there is a adolescence, they're called a scout and guides. After that, they will become rover and rangers, right? So they work from six year to 35 years, right? From 6 year to 35, right? Pattern assistant. So assistance, the central grant will be admission for this one. So this is also important, the scout and guides, you have to know about this one, right? Okay, after that many other organization also work. Suppose that at the present the two organization which are working and given a grant by the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sport, the Bharat Scout and Guide National Headquarters, New Delhi, and All India Boys Scout Association General Headquarters in Delhi. So they grant this one. Okay, then a scout and guiding training camp, you know, a board and loading a maximum 50 per day, per head of the participants only for the scout guidings, and they gradually increase this one. Like travel expenditure, training material, everything they provided. Conducting priority team meets also. The second thing is Rajiv Gandhi Adventure Scheme. The Rajiv Gandhi Adventure Scheme being launched with the objective of the consolidating and standardizing the adventure activities for the youth being undertaken by the various agencies. Suppose that lead institutes, what are, you know, many students go to for the mountaining, right? Mountaineer, they want to become a mountaineer. So the Indian Mountain Foundation, Himalaya Mountain Institute, Darjeeling, NIM Uttarkashi. So these all working for this one. They give the training properly, right, to the for the adventure of aspirants, right? So they provide their jackets and all that. Selection of volunteers above 18 years must be. So maybe this question will ask activities for the volunteers. University to maintain the gender balance, it has the ensured that 50% boys and 50% girls. Adventure activities proposed, high altitude trekking camping, adventure leadership camping, water sport camp, this is all important. Then one person is the most important, Tenzing Norgay National Adventure Award. The Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Government of India will present the Tenzing Norgay National Awards from year 2009 to recognize the achievement person in the field of adventure. So they get 5 lakh rupees. This question can ask in exams, right? National Youth Awards also, they provide the award 20,000 rupees. And this is different activities for the social and social service, right? Indira Gandhi in NSS award also at university and state level. So the value of award, this is most important. Maybe one asked question comes from this one. State government programs. Similarly, state government also running many programs. The main objective of the youth affairs program is to encourage and support active participation of youth in the process of the socially valuable and national building activities and social development of the personality of the youth. So this is most important, right? Youth centers, they made many youth centers also. Vocational training, they provide a vocational training, suppose that a computer 10+2, radio TV repairing 10+ and above, youth leadership 10+ and above. So this is most important. Okay, computer training and radio training, youth leadership, youth festival, these all developed by the state governments, right? Okay, interstate youth exchange program, they also working for this one. Work camp of youth, they started this one because the department organized work campus for youth towards community service and national development projects and enable young people to develop to them a sense of social responsibility. This is the most important because we are seeing that although there is a social site awareness of Facebook, WhatsApp, whatever, the in the youth, right, they are getting some sense, right, in a social responsibility. Actually, I'm feeling this one. They are much responsible for their society, because nowadays if you see that any kind of a violation, any kind of a meeting, any kind of riots, any kind of dharna, any kind of if you want to do something, any hartal, any kind of meeting against the government and meeting against anything if it is happening wrong. Suppose that the youth are very aware for nowadays for the pollutions, right, for the trees. So this is most important. So this is our duty to to work taken up during the such camps. Are the one who create a tangible assets like construction and development of the village play fields, repairing of inter-village roads, renovations of village ponds, etc. To the most important adventure mountain activities, we have to arise it. Youth hostel. There are two youth hostel of department at the Imphal and Ukhrul. Cheap hosteling facilities are providing these hostels. When the youth come on educational tours, excursions, visits are to historical places, adventure, hiking, etc. So this is most important, right? So this question also is may ask. State youth award, many states providing the youth award. In 1986, the detail, the detail, the scheme of the National Youth Award started. so many working there. District selection committee, which is chaired by the deputy commissioner, are concerned, and finally selected by the state selection committee with the secretary, youth affairs, sport they provided. National services scheme, this is most important. The national services scheme is implemented through colleges and higher secondary school in the state. This is a centrally sponsored scheme, and the expenditure to in share between the state and central government in the ratio of 1:3. So regularly program and special campaign are organized by the NSS volunteers in the community services and other national building activities. The most important physical education also providing nowadays. Bharat programs, so this is also providing the good training and system to develop themselves, right? Because these all sections are most important, and government wants to do something for this one. The department implemented a compulsory physical education program in the education institution for the state for imparting compulsory physical education in education institutions. Physical education teachers are deployed in the junior high school and higher secondary school as for implementation of the program in primary schools. So the department organizing 1 month orientation training course for in the service primary school teachers everywhere. So this is most important. So all these are we discuss the committee and youth development program. This was lecture second. So hope you will feel good. So you watched it. I hope you like this lecture. And if you want to join our class, so and all of you, all my students, after this video, you will get the PDF of the same, because we provide lecture. After the lecture, we provide the PDF of the video, right? So for the new student who want to take admission, who want to join in our academy for the DYC post, they can get number, and the number is 755, right, 062 7709, right? This is my assistant number, right? You can WhatsApp here and call here. Most important thing is that the suitable for him also, you just text and WhatsApp, so that he will reply you soon, right? And if have any problem, right, if he is not responding properly, if has any problem, then you can WhatsApp me at my number 7827282211. But please do firstly this number, right? Because sometimes I'm very busy in the recording classes and somewhere else. So you just you can contact this one, and I hope you will understand which kind of and what we have made for the you, made for the material for you, and which kind of we will give you the classes, which kind of PDF will provide. You will have get an idea, right? After that, I will discuss the demo third also. So enjoy this. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care.